everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Jigna, going to share a very interesting video today. Recently, my daughter got a summer assignment from her school to prepare a Nukkar Natak or a street play. So for that, my whole family, I mean myself, my husband and my daughter, put an attempt to make a video. I hope you would like it. So without any delay, let's dive into the video.
Vaccinate your new and you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Jia Sitara from Class 5 Varsha. Today, we are going to enact a Nukkar Natak or a street play on the awareness of COVID-19 vaccine. Now, I introduce the characters. I am Dr. Jia.
I am the nurse accompanying Dr. Jia.
And I am Farmer Chagan.
So, today we have organized a vaccination camp for the farmers of the nearby village.
Welcome to our vaccination camp, sir. Please have a seat. Sir, what is your good name?
My name is Chagan.
What is your age, sir?
My age is 40 years.
Thanks.
Sir, have you taken the vaccine yet?
No. I will not take the vaccine.
Why, sir?
Ma'am, I have heard that Ramu took the vaccine and he got ill. He got corona after getting the vaccine. And he was not able to come to the farm for the work.
No, sir. It is nothing like that. The vaccine is for your protection from coronavirus infection. It will never harm you.
But ma'am, what about the fever?
Well, you might get a mild fever, but that too would be cured in a day or two.
Okay, ma'am. I am ready to take the vaccine.
Okay, sir. Now I'll give you the vaccine. But even after getting vaccinated, you will have to follow the protocols like wearing a mask, keeping social distance and wash your hands. Now, before getting vaccinated, wear this mask first.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Now, nurse, give me the vaccine dose.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Welcome, ma'am.
So, if you want to get rid of corona, you will have to get vaccinated, wash your hands or sanitize your hands frequently, wear a mask and keep social distancing. So, stay home, stay safe.
Sometimes, accompanying our kids in such activities seems like you are reliving your childhood. I hope you enjoyed this video conveying a strong message in a quite simple way. So let's spread the awareness as much as possible because vaccines are safe, effective and life-saving. Vaccines are the tugboats of preventive health. So that's that. Well, so stay tuned for new such videos and also like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do hit the bell icon so whenever I post a new video, you will be notified. Till then, stay happy, healthy, and blessed. Bye everyone.